I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We'd like to present the Fitchburg High and Goodrich Academy ROTC. Thank you for your service. We appreciate you coming out presenting colors today. Okay, we could all please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, proud parents, dedicated teachers, and most importantly, the resilient graduates of Goodrich Academy. My name is Jen Fisher, the acting principal of Goodrich Academy. Today, we come together in a spirit of collective pride and joy to celebrate a milestone that marks not only the completion of high school, but the beginning of an exciting new chapter in your lives. This is a moment that we will all share, a testament to the hard work, perseverance, and dedication each one of you has demonstrated. Goodrich Academy is more than just a place of learning. It is a community where individuality is not just embraced, it's revered. the diverse paths are not just accepted, but celebrated. Each of you has a unique story, a journey filled with its own set of challenges and triumphs. Today, we honor those stories and the strength it took for each of you to reach this day. We are thrilled to have you here tonight, supporting these wonderful graduates of Goodrich Academy. We want to honor all our graduates respectfully. So here are a few reminders to ensure everyone has an enjoyable experience. Please keep your electronic devices in silent mode. Avoid taking phone calls during the ceremony. Please maintain silence during the speeches and presentations. However, applause is absolutely encouraged. Be mindful that everyone wants to hear our graduates' names called. And again, applause is encouraged. Please cheer and celebrate ways that is respectful to everyone here tonight. Please treat our Civic Center with care and dispose of any trash you may have. We want to thank Fitchburg State and the Civic Center for the use of this venue. I also want to extend a huge thanks to some angels from heaven. Thank you to Ada Maldonado, the Barnjum family, and the McGee family for the incredible decorations we have here tonight. We couldn't have done it without you, so thank you. And with that, we want to welcome you to the Goodrich Academy graduation ceremony. Thank you for coming, everyone. So this first award is very near and dear to my heart. It is our principal's award. These two students have persevered. They have excellent grades, leadership, community service, positive character and integrity, and they're all-around positive school citizens. I would like to give our first award, our first principal's award, to Riley McGee. Come on up, Riley. Our second Principal's Award goes to Tori Moulton. Come on up, Tori. The next award is our Owl Award. As you can see, we have a beautiful logo of an owl. This award is for our two students who have been respectful, responsible, all-around kind students, and who instills a sense of community among our peers and faculty. This first student made me feel so welcome at Goodrich when I first came there, and I can't thank her enough for that. I actually have a special gift for her. So I would like to call up Amanda Schultz for the Owl Award. The other OWL Award goes to Ian Osborne. Come on up, Ian. This is why we love Ian. Did you have any idea? The next two awards are our citizenship awards. Again, we have two students who have been respectful, hardworking, persistent, and conscientious throughout the school year. The first citizenship award goes to Dominic Zavala. Come on up, Dominic. The next citizenship award goes to Leilani Rivera Gomez. Come on up, Leilani. The next award, I couldn't be prouder of these students, our emerging future leaders. These students have demonstrated exceptional leadership, potential, and abilities, showing promise in becoming an influential leader in our community. The first person to get this award is Allie Porras. Come on up, Allison. The next Emerging Future Leader Award goes to Ryan Evans. Come on up, Ryan. The next two students will be receiving the Evolution Award. These two students have showed significant growth and improvement in both academics and in their personal lives. The first person I'd like to call up is Evan Spaulding. The next student I would like to call up for the Evolution Award is Kayla Carey. Our last two awards are for the Tenacity Award. These two students have shown grit, tenacity, exceptional perseverance, determination, and resilience in the face of challenges. I'd like to call up Kyrie Jackie Lozada for our first award. last special award for the Tenacity Award goes to Natalia Oliviero Bonato. Natalia, come on up. The next award, the next thing we'd like to acknowledge is our Fitchburg High Alumni Award winners. We would like to have the following students please stand up who have earned this really prestigious cash award from our Fitchburg High Alumni Association. Adrielle Jackson, please stand. Tori Moulton. Amanda Schultz. Natalia Bonato Oliveria, Ali Boris, Christelle Griere, James Andrews, Misha Brandt, and Evan Spaulding. Good job, you guys. Thank you. You guys can have a seat. Thank you. We also have another very prestigious award. The Worcester County Superintendent's Award was awarded to our very own Ali Porras. Ali, please stand up. She's coming up. We have another, this person can just stand up. They were also given a really nice award from our Rotary West. Elizabeth Kidd, if you could please stand up. Let's give Elizabeth a big hand. At this time, I would like to invite Mrs. Rahum from the Fitchburg East Rotary Club to present their Rotary East Award tonight. So come on up, Mrs. Rahum.
Hi, everyone. I love the night school program. I must say it's very dear to my heart. My children went to night school here when it first started, actually, a long time ago. And so two of my daughters and my granddaughter, and they excelled. One's working at a hospital in charge of a lab, and another daughter runs Collie's greenhouse. She's been there since she's 16, and she's in her 30s. But most importantly, what I want to say to all of you is that you should be very proud of yourself, because for whatever reason that you decided to come to night school, you've achieved graduating, and you have hopes and goals, and I'm just happy for you, and I hope that from now on, every day, when you wake up, you can have no regrets. And if you make mistakes as you go on, that's okay, because we all learn from our mistakes, right? I'm in what's called Rotary. I'm part of Fitchburg East Rotary. Rotary, I don't know if you've ever heard of Rotary, but Rotary is international. It's in lots of towns, cities, and across the world. And what Rotary does is raise money, and it's all volunteer work, and we're all about service above self. Tonight, I would like to present an award to a student that has been chosen because of he is most likely to be the one that might join Rotary someday. Whether you do or not, I wish you good luck. And I'd like to present the scholarship here for $1,000 to Tori Moulton, I wish you all good luck. Thank you, everyone.
All right. We'd like to start with our student speeches. Are you guys ready? We'd like to start with Amanda Schultz. Come on up, Amanda.
Good evening, fellow classmates, staff, faculty, friends, and family. Tonight, we are here to celebrate the graduating class of 2024. Better yet, we are here to celebrate us as individuals who have been through so much and fought so hard to walk across this stage. As a class, we have all been through so much, such as the pandemic and the absence of our beloved principal, Ms. Curry. But individually, we have all been through battles that don't meet the public's eyes. And for that, I just want to say I am proud of all of you and pleased we are on this journey together. Now, I don't know most of you, but I can speak for myself when I say I am thankful for the opportunity that was given to me when I was welcomed to Goodrich. If not for Goodrich, I would not be graduating this year or in general. I was always a straight-A student athlete and very hands-on when it came to school. But as we grow, we lose parts of ourselves and have a difficult time figuring out what our place in the world actually is. For years to come, we will still be figuring out who we actually are. We are too young to decide what the next 50 years of our lives are going to look like. So while I finish up with my speech, I want you all to know that nothing is set in stone and changes can always be made. I also just want to add that we love you, Ms. Curry, and we miss you.
We'd like to call Evan Spaulding up next.
Welcome to tonight's graduation. I would like to bring you guys all tonight and congratulate the class of 2024. I couldn't do it without the support and help of my teachers, and I'm excited to walk this stage tonight and receive my diploma. I'm excited to start at Automotive at MWCC this fall. I would like to thank Mr. Rojas and the sergeants for my time in the ROTC program. I was thinking that just a couple years back, there was a time when I thought I would never be walking the stage to graduate. But then I came to Goodrich, I started seeing improvement in my grades, and then before I knew it, I completed my junior year. That summer, I asked myself the same question. Would I ever be able to walk the stage and receive a high school diploma? I said yes to myself, and was like, yeah, absolutely. I'm in one of the best high school in Massachusetts with all these great teachers and staff. With that being said, I made my dream came true, and here I am walking the stage. That's a wrap. One more time, congratulations, class of 2024.
Next up is Elizabeth Kidd. Come on up, Elizabeth.
Hi, everybody. My name is Elizabeth Kidd. I just wanted to take a minute to say, wow, we did it. We showed up, we did the time and the work. Today, it all paid off. Congratulations. Graduating can mean different things for different people, such as a feeling of relief, the end of a good or bad chapter, or even a new beginning to come. Either way, whatever it means to you, enjoy it, cherish it, and continue from here to reach your goals. Only you can give yourself the life that you want. You completed 13 years of high school for this moment. We dreamt about it, we planned it, but it felt so far away. Today, on May 30th, 2024, our time has come. I want to give a heartfelt thank you for all the work and effort our Goodrich community put in for us to make our school such a great place, such as our teachers, our dean, our principal, and the lovely woman in the office, and so many more. You make our school a family, and we all appreciate you. Thank you for having me speak, and have an amazing graduation, my fellow seniors. Congratulations, 2024 high school graduates.
And our last class speaker, Allie Porras, come on up.
To my 2024 alumni, we've all come a long way from little milestones we've made as babies, making through hardships like our pandemic. Through all of the good and bad, we have perseverance. Our hard work, determination, and focus helped us succeed. This is just one diploma of hopefully many more for all of us. Additionally, I'd like to add that I appreciate every teacher who has had the time and patience to get to know me, not only as a student, but as a person. I can admit I was definitely not the easiest student, but you all know who you are. And with that being said, aprender el pasado, vivir en el presente, y trabajar para el futuro. Learn from your past, live in the present, and work for the future. And one more thing I'd like to add, bring back Alexis Curry. We all love you and we miss you very dearly.
Okay, thank you, student speakers. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty, proud parents, and most importantly, our incredible graduates. Today is a day of celebration, reflection, and anticipation. As the acting principal of Goodrich Academy, I have had the privilege of witnessing the unique journeys of each of you has undertaken to arrive at this moment. Today is not just about receiving a diploma, it's about recognizing the resilience, determination, and growth that has brought you here. Goodrich has been built on the belief that education is not a one-size-fits-all. We understand that each student has their own path, and sometimes that path is winding and full of obstacles. But it's these very challenges that shape us teaching us lessons far beyond the classroom. To our graduates, you have shown extraordinary courage. You have faced personal struggles, academic hurdles, and perhaps moments of doubt. Yet here you stand, not just as graduates, but as individuals who have overcome, persevered, and refused to be defined by anything other than your own potential. Remember, success is not always about the destination, but the journey. You have learned to navigate life with resilience that will serve you in whatever you choose to pursue. The skills you have developed, adaptability, creativity, and critical thinking, are invaluable. I want to take a moment to thank the teachers and staff who have walked this journey with you. Their dedication to creating a supporting and nurturing environment has been unwavering. They have believed in you, even when you found it hard to believe in yourself. Their commitment has been the foundation upon which your success is built. Let's give our teachers a big hand. To the families and friends here today, your support has been crucial. Your belief in these graduates has been a source of strength. You have celebrated their big and small victories and provided comfort during those tough times. Today, we celebrate you as well. As you step, let's give our round of applause to our families. As you step into this next chapter of your life, I urge you to carry forward the lessons you've learned at Goodrich. Embrace the unconventional, seek out new experiences, and never stop in believing your ability to make a difference. The world needs individuals like you who think differently, persevere against the odds, and bring diverse perspectives to the table. Graduates, your story is just beginning. Take pride in how far you have come and have faith in how far you'll go. The road ahead may not be easy, but remember, you already proved what it takes to succeed. Keep moving forward with the same determination and spirit that's brought you here today. In the words of Nelson Mandela, education is the most powerful weapon which you can change the world. You have been given this powerful tool, and now it's your responsibility to use it wisely. Congratulations to the class of 2024. We are immensely proud of you, as you have done so well at our school. Go forth and make us proud. Remember, our doors are always open. Good job. Now here's what we're here for. We're gonna start handing out the diplomas. I would like to call up Mr. Livingston to start reading names. Is the family isn't here. Oh, sorry. At this time, I would like to call up Ms. Vargas to the stage. We have a special diploma to give out.
Recently, we lost a member of our 2024 class, Felix Narvaez. He was a valued member of our family, our Goodrich family, and we miss him dearly. And we wanted to commemorate for at least one moment of silence in memory of Felix before we award his diploma to his mother, Carmen. Can we please join me in a moment of silence for Felix? Recientemente perdimos a nuestro alumno Félix de la clase del año 2024. Queremos que la familia sepa de que lo queremos mucho y que siempre estaremos ahí apoyando para lo que sea que necesiten. Tengo un pensamiento que creo que le puede ayudar en algo. Enjugará Dios toda lágrima de los ojos de ellos y ya no habrá muerte, ni habrá más llanto, ni clamor, porque todas las primeras cosas ya pasaron. Queremos, Carmen, que venga para que recibas el diploma de tu hijo Félix, por favor. Carmen is going to come up to receive Felix's diploma for him.
Thank you, Ms. Vargas, for that beautiful speech for Felix. We'd like to call up, we'd like to call up Mr. Livingston to start calling out the names. Or Mr. Pelletier? You're coming, okay.
Amanda Schultz. Evan Spaulding. Elizabeth Kidd. Allison Perras. Shane Barnjum. Nicole Acevedo Arzola. Josh Agbar. Gia Alcantara. Anthony Amel Rivera. James Andrews. Jacob Bellevaux. Misha Brandt. Juliana Brennan. Yadalis Bultron Acevedo. Patrick Byars. Deanna Lees Cabrera Castro. Justina Caez. Nicholas Cannon. Kayla Carey. Rylan Carlton. Ilian Clemente Rosario. Christian Condi. Aiden Cross. Jamuel Curette. Robson D'Souza. Caleb DeVoe. Janayalise Diaz. Olivia Dodge. Melvin Espinoza. Ryan Evans. Pete Flores Cervantes Jr. America Garcia. Aiden Golden.
Elijah Gonzalez. Riley Green. Christelle Guerriere. Joseph Njemi. Ramija Sanan. Adrielle Jackson. Ethan Lampson. Madeline LeClaire. Kendrix Lee. Spencer Lemoyne. Liliana Lewis. Kyrie Lozada Mears. Malachi Marion. Isaiah Macasinez. Cole Mar Durgan. Marlene Marrero Adorno. Eliana Lise Martinez. Riley McGee. Lucy Melendez. Ciara Mears Fuentes. Yagdiel Morales Cruz. Tori Moulton. Mariana Lee Munez. Maeve Newmare. Christian Nichols. Lila Nichols. Natalia Oliveira Bonato. Jalen Oquendo. Ian Osborne. Osmani Osorio. Aiden Page. Ariana Payne. Maria Perez Cordero.
Jerry Fa. Brianna Prioya. Nevaeh Ramsey. Alex Xavier Ramos. Jaxier Ramos. Janaelis Rodriguez Vargas. Peter Reed. Leolani Rivera Gomez. Melvin Rivera. Josh Rodriguez. Zion Rodriguez. Zoe Rodriguez. Jelanis Rodriguez Vargas. Aiden Rosado. Angel Salomé. Jomar Santiago. Matthew Santiago Rivera. Yariel Santos. Sumpet Simankong. Carissa Smith. Rafael Soler Rojas. Anastasia Stone. Peter Taverna. Roshana Tate. Jaylene Torres. Callie Torres. Kenneth Torres Otero. Alexis Maiden. Luke Vassallo. Bella Bertolino. Dominique York. Inusa Youssef. Dominic Zavala. Gabriel Scarella.
Graduates, if you could please stand up. It's time to switch that tassel. You are now alumni of Goodrich Academy. Congratulations. Woo! Good job, you guys. Good job. Woohoo! We would like to invite you to take pictures at the two different photo stop booths that we have set up. Thank you, everyone, and have a terrific night celebrating. Be safe, everyone. Congratulations.
No crime and bad mistakes. my vows, but I couldn't cause. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. There's been no bed of roses.